"Don't make me laugh," said Ezeolu again. "So I betrayed Umuaro to the white man. Let me ask you one question. Who brought the white man here? Was it Ezeolu? We went to war against Okpere, who are our blood brothers, over a piece of land which did not belong to us. And you blame the white man for stepping in. Have you not heard that when two brothers fight, strangers reap the harvest? How many white men went in their party that destroyed Abame? Do you know? 5.